We practiced like, what was it? Second and last. So one of these and one of those. It might actually be better. We'll see. What do we have here? 99. For purposes of argument, that is fine. Right, let's get digging. Double 99s. Here's two. I might use my super soft perk for Laura if I get the chance. Problem is, I don't think the weather is going to be sorted out very cleanly. So my opportunities are probably going to be pretty limited. I'm gonna struggle with this one. Trying to get it just right. Our driver situation is going to start improving. Kind of results we're seeing, it's quite difficult to actually to actually rationalize this. Let's make a slight downforce change. See if that gets some life out of the, or into the car. I really want to be competitive for the title, but it might still be a bit too early for that. The Motorsport Legend perk, I could probably do it a lot quicker. I would be more confident in the marketing and that. Our drivers are getting better. And it's starting to happen pretty quickly. Voice didn't really improve. Laura's on. She's on a good one, but didn't actually improve by all that much. Yeah, okay, we got to 99. It is going to rain out the rest of the way, so we're just going to shut her down. And now we have to manage the chaos in the race. Now, as for what to do, no rain on the horizon in the near future. Five laps apiece. We'll get Fawcett out there. We show our hand with our weakest drivers to start. That's how we usually go about it. So weird to see Montpellier so strong, but maybe they're just riding good drivers now. That is the one avenue we really need. I know for a fact Tally's 4 stars. We might just need to wait for our drivers to get better. That may just be all there is to it. Okay, the temperatures actually do seem pretty borderline. We'll use these engines. I think we'll go next. We'll have Vanderstud kind of cap it off. Laura eventually will be our strongest driver. Actually, maybe not. Hewton might outdevelop her. Really interesting to watch. I'm gonna make these consume the same fuel. I need to do this a little differently. I do have niggling suspicions that the super softs will not hold up though. 31 laps, just no good. Just trying to get him to end up about the same place feel wise. Funny, Eclipse actually been in the sky this season so far. We have to be careful not to slide into our own abyss. It occurred to me that we might lose internet connection here too. And actually we have. Internet access. It's just Twitch. Twitch down detector. Reconnection successful and our delay is ridiculous. There is actually something I want to change. We have to wait for it to stop. Discard delay and just fire it back up. Weird. It's annoying when this happens. Nothing you can really do about it. Both ends. I mean, it boots us offline on an increased delay, there's no point. I'm trying to preserve with a bigger delay. Okay, so our only real edge as of these 5 seconds, is his tire strategy, in the hope that whatever we've chosen proves to be correct. Very fast preset, I'm pretty sure. Keyframes correct, so there isn't any reason we should be dropping frames, we just are. Right there is fine, just kind of leave it there. There's Tally. Our strength of race isn't even in this car. Tire wear is a little bit worse than Walker. Something we need to improve. Sorry, I'm just looking up. I'll have to look into, like, it might be better for me to just, like, do, like, back-end recordings in the AMD's system, because I might be able to just use a much better format. then my recordings would end up looking like way better. So yeah, I'm really just starting to think about these things now, like these dreams keep following up too. That ain't bad. We were just kind of taking Baldwin legit on track. Baldwin's kind of shooting back here. Yeah, it's looking like we're going to be 41 or 42 laps, something like that. Bring Fawcett in. And we go to Etta. Like 42 lappers. And taking them in balance, I think, gives us the same. I don't know if that changes them for both or not. Probably does, because we have a tire mistake. Okay. First up. Tires get finished, fuel goes in the car, life's good. Oh, 66%. God dang. It's Looks like we are chasing the Montpelliers. I'm at least somewhat happy that we're doing that on fresh tires. There we go. Twitch issue did write itself. Okay. We're behind Vexbot for now. Sorry, I'm just looking. I'm just looking at stuff. I'm your easily distracted kitty. Temperature's steady. Baldwin is just running forever in a day. I am shocked. He's got Ziz. He's kind of want to find my way by him legitimately if I can. And then, like, theoretically outrun his battery. Kote slunk on some softs. Probably still last. Hmm. Laura's gonna be our shining star. We're not looking too slow, actually. Ideally, I'd like to be close to the Montpelliers, but they might tire wear themselves out of the race. I'm only going to run the heat enough just to get it kind of up to temp. Just kind of get it in the middle so that I don't wane too much on heat. We're a steady 20 seconds behind the Montpelliers at the moment. So we're kind of right where we need to be. Probably use that tire wear is kind of king here. And Cote pretty much is overtaking us in tire wear now. enough fuel spare for us to attack with it. There is, but I don't think that's what I want to do. Yeah, also the stops do look like they slow down a bit. I think it's just in my interest to theoretically be a little bit gentler on the engine. I was thinking about like what a gentler approach might do overall for the race. We actually whittled Noir down to 10 seconds. This is looking very good. Keep the pressure on. Nice. Been a little bit gentler on the tires than the overall. Understood. Come to a hard. Let's just fill her up. Thank you. We'll go 45 laps. Ooh. It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be rough riding. Yeah, I wanted Jan's daughter's strength to be maximized there. Warren's run does not need to be long. Be a pretty easy overtake. Now we've got Muller up next. We just need faster cars. Kind of won't be until like mid-season where we really start to see some like good pace. There really isn't a car too right now, unfortunately. I'll be right back. I'm tactically trying to lessen the impact of an engine breakout. Mahler's engine's in much worse shape than ours. We're trying to arrive at the scene. Now we're just really flexing our legs. Our muscles, etc. Yuck. That's the pre-pit push. Thank you. Yeah, he's got some batteries on him. The pace breakdown should be starting. You should be beginning to find it really difficult to stay ahead now. What's the most viewers I've had on one stream? 20, maybe? I had Found a Groove a while ago on MLB The Show, but like 14 or 15, but it was doing something I didn't really enjoy doing, so. So I was like, you can have the viewers or you can have fun kind of thing, I guess. I'm sure I've had more via raids. Muller pitted. Makes his third, which is all on the merit of one driver. Yeah, this is Guildford. This is Guildford. Car 2 is just a trash heap right now. CD keys for F1 manager? No. service like that I would only use for games I couldn't acquire otherwise, like the older F1 games. Kind of my thinking on that. 42. I mean, I actually did. F1 Manager CD keys. I think I found the entry on the shopping matcher, which is like $30. But it requires me to trust a transaction and a site method that I don't. That I'm kind of shaky on. I would only really want to buy a game that way if it was the only way. I'm trying to decide if I want to wait on putting Hewton into this race or not. I think waiting to put her in might be the move. Oh, that is disgusting. What I think I'll do is I'll just run Enrica all the way down, and then we'll just switch to Etta. And then I won't have to run her longer than an hour, and I can put Hewton in between on a shorter run if I need to. Well, I will need to. I just have to be on the lookout for weather. Are we catching Deng? We're still over a lap, so it'll work. Go like 42 or 43. Not the same either way. Bring chat back up. Man, our components are not lasting. We're down to 6, and we'll be dropping down to 7th, it looks like. Yeah, it's that rear wing that's the killer. Probably going to have to replace our repair our engine and our rear wing. Just absolutely nuts. Yeah, there's a steam fall sale, I think, that's coming up really soon. We might have an opportunity to buy the game then. Getting pressured by soft tires. God dang it, Taliso. Yeah, I cannot promise that I will like the game. Especially because Motorsport Manager is pretty universally acclaimed, and I was reluctant to buy it despite that. And F1 Manager's got mixed user reviews, and I'll probably still be reluctant to buy it, even when it'll make financial sense to. And I would say that probably in the long run I will have it. Can't keep those lap times up anymore. God, we're gonna have to fix all of these things. I mean, this car is already last, so. There's Udris. Claire's doing the old pre-pit push, looks like. I seem to have faith that soft runs just simply don't work. Although I am kind of entertaining the idea of doing one with Hughton. She is not clicking back into the race yet. It's annoying me. I'm just really disillusioned with anything that has the F1 license on it right now, because that stuff has really just been coming down in quality a bit. This much trouble. Yeah, I'm not really happy with the suspension either. God damn it, they're incentivizing me to run longer. Now I have to actually try to do that. Running long really will put the ball in our court. Yeah, with a lot of these guys being out of sync, this is what we want. We'll be right back. I do have a forecasting center on the way. Fortunately, it's not hugely helpful at the moment because we need to wait for it. I think it will go out twice as far. So, I mean, that little bit would allow us to see like an hour in. Being lapped, so you're gonna let your teammate through, whether you like it or not. I'm trying to hold it in like bad gas right now. Trying to survive on fuel loads that we can't survive on. And it's just nuts. Good. We'll service each as it comes up though. We're gonna service the rear wing on both cars because we have no choice. And we have to bring Boisu in. That needs to be repaired right now. Nice, they pitted. Onto Dries. On. Yep, the rain's gonna get worse. I don't know if we're gonna need wets yet. Oh. This is just all not pretty. I was kind of waiting for Anna to tell me when it's time. Which, now we do it. Balance seems fair. The other two components need to last, I think, two more breakdowns. Yeah. Two more, and then the third is kind of inconsequential because there's one after that. I already know the rear wing won't survive. So we're just gonna repair it. Too many mistakes. Curious about the inner dry splits. Completely forgot about that. Yeah, it's a matter of being seconds faster now. Let's see, what do we got? 24. Noir pinned in. And then we have to see if, and the track probably will evolve into wet conditions. Thank you. All right. There is a switchover point to wets. There's going to be. Feels like they have more battery power. Anyway. So we just hold on as long as we can. Need to take it easy on everything. Feel good about car two. Not that wild about car one either. The idea of leveling off, but we'll see what happens. Just gotta run these tires down, that's the principle of it. Looks like it's gonna calm down. More than anything else means we need to kind of keep the keep things clean. Johnny is on Wets. I wish I could see further in. We have to switch. Like at this point, they're saying that it's the way to go. Vanderstead, Wets, 49 laps of fuel. Shifted. There goes Boy Soup. Got our fuel in the car now. I'm assuming the conditions will change again. Dueling. Our engine might survive, but our suspension might not. I don't know if the rain makes it easier or harder on a survive. Alright. So, all we have to do is time the last, and the engine survived, but the suspension did not, and we could just choose to risk it. And I'm kind of favoring that option because of just the simple fact that we need as many as possible. As many points as possible, anyway. We just have to beat these guys strategically now. Thank you. There we go. Now the only question is whether it's going to be worth enough time when the rain slows down. Be careful about what we consume now. There's somewhere around a half hour to get this right now. Caroline Charles, B Series, Smokin' Cinder. I think our main problem now is that we can't make it to the end of the race. The drop back down to wet is very, very slow. But we are gonna have to switch tires at some point here. I don't see a way around it. Don't really know where the optimal point is. Probably once it switches to wet, we'll have a steady drop. It is hard to say which tire is actually quicker at that point. We have enough fuel, that's a yay. Alright, we're just gonna All we need to do is swap tires. We'll stick it out. The fault of fourth. Okay, everything survives. And we just take third. All right. I don't need to worry about it. Because we can field as much speed as we need to now. He does have more. He does have more battery. That worries me. Might just wait for him to get to an identical wear level and then just crank my own car up. I do need this finish. It hardly seems fair. Thank you. Alright, just keep pushing. We've got a bit of a problem because he's got more battery than we do. So messed up. All right, we end up in fifth. This is a problem. We're going to gradually lose our sponsorships going in this direction. We can't have this. I mean, yeah, hopefully we'll just get better, but right now we just really can't be having it. Oh, we did boost. Okay. One of the drivers got demoted, which I think changes the picture a little bit. I just need to improve car number two. That's really important here. Clunked her in. Makarova is maxed out. Or not Makarova, Vanderstad. Suspension's built. Pit crew. What happened to my pit crew? Every I re-signed them at the start of the year. They shouldn't have expired. Now I'm just very annoyed. That's 75, and this is, 75. Now I have to re-sign Pit Crew. So we're gonna have to suffer a race on that. We do not need rear wing. Not in the near future, anyway. Yokohama. Kishima, give me. That is just very, very frustrating. What just happened. Suspension. Probably won't even bother tinkering with that one. Diesel. Yeah, we're not going to need rear wing again for several races. Edition of Dubai. None of these votes are good. Don't wanna like spec the wings after I despec them. Now we're going to a 14 round championship. Let's go through the race weekend and see where we're at. Actually, we should hire him. And then we need to fill 5 more slots. That shouldn't get too hard. I can't believe that happened, though. Oh, another. Lovely suspension to build on. Oh, right. Marketability boost. Volunteering for Houghton. And we're still struggling. Okay. Brakes cannot be done in time. Front wing can. Another 5 day, or another double process. And there'll be a gearbox, probably. Quiet, you. Need a marketability event to hit Laura. I might need to abort. Two days gets us to 63%. You know what? It's probably better to actually repair it. Test tracks in our headquarters. Gradually getting there. Can't decide what I would like. It's gonna be like 4 weeks, and however long it takes us to turn over 2 wins from there. Hey guys, that's gonna do it for tonight. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to the follow button one time, sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things. We will start looking at ways to clean up this mess. But until next time, take care. Have a great one. We'll see you again next time. Till then, later on, guys.